Picha, Picha.
Huh?
What do you think has more bacteria count? A toilet bowl or the surface of a smartphone?
Of course it's toilet bowl.
Okay, we will know. You know why? Today, I have the device. Yeah, this is the Hygiena device for us to test the bacteria count. Picha, can you come with me?
Let's go
to the toilet and we'll test the bacteria count on the toilet bowl. Let's go. So what we are going to do, we are going to swap the toilet bowl. This has been used the whole day and we haven't cleaned it yet. Now let's go back and we test the bacteria count on the smartphone surface. Let's go. Wow. So guys, this swab was used in the toilet. We'll leave it here. And next, we'll use a new one to swab on the smartphone surface. Let's see. Ooh, this smartphone has been used for a full day. And we can see it's full of fingerprints. Okay, let's place it down. We'll take the swab, a new swab. And let's swab. Place the test tube inside, close the lid, and we run the test. Okay, so what do we know? If it's more than 60, it is failed. So here it shows 164. So guys, this is the reading that we got from the toilet bowl, right? Okay, so let's press done. Okay, so this is the test tube that we use to swap for the smartphone surface. Let's see. Picha, Picha.
Yes?
What is the reading that you think it will show?
Maybe below 100?
Let's see. Moment of truth. Okay, again. Above 60 is fail. Okay, so let's see. Ta-da! 184.
Oh my god, it's more than 160.
Yes, so we have proven that the toilet bowl is actually cleaner than the smartphone surface. So what do we have to do? Our smartphone is so dirty from our day-to-day use. So guys, we know that from the test just now, our bacteria count level was 184 unit. And over here, I have this Ampro hand sanitizer where I can use it on the smartphone surface. Why? Because it is water-based and it contains nano zinc ions as the bactericidal active ingredient. If we use alcohol-based hand sanitizer on smartphone surface, what will happen is it will destroy the oleophobic coating that is on the smartphone surface. So we can spray on this and let's wait for 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, we can wipe away the hand sanitizer and let's take a new test tube and do a swab test again. So Peja, what is the reading that you think it will show?
Maybe 90?
Okay, let's see. Anything above 60 is fail. It's too dirty. Oh! Ta! Woo!
Wow!
Guys!
Zero!
It's proven, guys. Zero! So after using this Ampro hand sanitizer on a very dirty smartphone surface that's even dirtier than the toilet bowl, we can get zero reading of bacteria count. Alright!